My name is Amy Powell and I'm an illustrator and information designer studying on the MA Data Visualisation course at LCC London. In the grad show, my project is a series of artefacts, mainly tins and bags. It's called Limited Supply, and it is a project that visualises the impact a no-deal Brexit could have on our supermarket supply chains and future trade landscape. When I started out, I started looking at sustainability, but as I dived further into sustainability, I kept seeing all these horrible news articles about how our food could be changing, how our sustainability efforts could be impacted in case there was a no-deal Brexit. So I spent a whole summer talking to unions, politicians, journalists to try and find out how this could change and also see if design could help communicate the facts surrounding it. Everybody has to buy food, and when they buy food they look at the packets. So I was thinking that if we could bring that supply chain visibility to the packaging, if it could help make people more aware of what could be happening. And it also poses that question of, if we knew where our food came from, would it change our buying habits for the future? I did an illustration degree 5 years ago in Birmingham. After graduating, I got taken on by a consulting company. So I was an illustrator for consulting groups, and I did like live illustration of business presentations or try to communicate ideas in an illustrative way to try and make it more empathic and more human. So I kind of saw this as a niche way to get more skills and become an all-rounder designer in information design. It's given me a lot more digital design techniques, because from illustration I was always very hands-on making, and I found that illustration was actually a really good base skill to have for this course, because it really helped with concepting and trialling different ideas. But coming back and doing data visualisation has made me a lot more digital and a lot more aware of the theories of information design, like why we design the way that we do, what format is best to use. It's also taught me some really interesting coding techniques and different ways to process the data to make it more designable. I've been freelancing the whole time I've been doing my degree, so I think I'm just going to carry on with that for now to see how it happens. But there's been a couple of offers bubbling along the sidelines as well, so I think I'm going to try and make my mind up after grad show and when things have settled down to try and figure out what I want to do, what topics I want to work in, and what direction I want to go in for the future.